How to fix DayZ play button not working. 1. Reboot the game then your system. 2. Update the game. 3. Update your graphics drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.